I've like punched someone in the face before on accident. Like, you know, like when you like fake people out? I like accidentally punched the girl in the face.
I would have laughed so hard if I just would have done it right now.
Hello, I am the younger version of Ryan Reynolds, here with Addison Rae. Watch us play a game of Never Have I Ever. He's all that edition, and find out some of the weird stuff we've done.
Never have I ever worn a retainer. I definitely have worn a retainer.
I've definitely worn a retainer too.
In the movie, actually, I wear a retainer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I never caught that. Oh, yes, I do. I remember.
Yep.
I have put toothpaste on a pimple. Have you ever put toothpaste on a pimple?
Yeah, I've definitely put toothpaste on a pimple before. My mom was the one who told me that.
Yeah, I've tried that before, but it didn't seem to work.
Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't react well with my skin in particular.
No, mine neither.
Works for some people. I live in Los Angeles.
I also live in Los Angeles.
So, yeah, I have never lived in Los Angeles. I have. I've been on the set of a music video. My music video. And actually a few others. I was in a couple music videos, actually.
Have I ever been on the set of a music video? I don't... Does the one in the movie count?
Oh!
Hey!
Yeah.
I'll take it.
I think it does. In the movie, I was prom queen, but I've never been prom queen in real life, but I'll say that. In the movie, I was.
I never went to prom.
Me neither.
Yeah, so I've never gotten the chance.
I have not seen Harry Styles.
I haven't either. I would love to, though. I do a lot of fake fighting on Cobra Kai, so that might count.
I've like punched someone in the face before on accident. Like, you know, like when you like fake people out? I like accidentally punched the girl in the face.
I would have laughed so hard if I just would have done it right now.
If I actually just punched him in the face. Oh, I have. In the movie, I gave you a haircut and I've cut my own hair.
The most important thing for you to do now is trust me.
You've done this before?
Literally thousands of times.
Really? You shaved the guy's face?
Sorry, can't hear you.
I really actually don't think I've cut anybody's hair. I've tried to before, but no one will ever let me.
Oh, I haven't done it.
Too late, yeah, I got that one right there.
Let me see. Yeah, that's really cool. I have a tattoo that not many people know about. I've had a dance battle. I've had a lot of dance battles in my life.
I was gonna say, I've definitely had dance battles as well.
Really?
I grew up dancing, so it's kind of just...
Tap.
Sometimes you just kick in class and people are dancing.
It out.
Yeah. Oh.
Yep.
Done that.
I lost. I shoveled horse poop.
I was gonna say.
I lost.
You've done that. Yes. You've done that in the movie.
You've done that many times.
But I've also done it in real life
same,
too.
Yeah. Same.
But now I'm starting to think you've never shoveled crap before.
Only out of a litter box. And this dump is bigger than my cat.
Never have I ever watched He's All That on Netflix.
Okay, well. I lost that one as well.
And if your finger is still up, go do it now.